Okay, let's start for today. Let me see, we have one, we have two. Great. Okay, good morning, everybody. Welcome to this English Open House. The English Open House from 7 years today. You will to see, you will see the activities that the students have learned during this year. So they have learned about grammar, they have learned about vocabulary, speaking, writing skills, and today you are going to see the writing and reading comprehension skills. So everybody, welcome for today. We are going to start. Please, Dani.
Good morning, everybody. I am Dani Sanchez, and welcome to the English Open House.
Thank you very much. So for starting, I am going to share my screen, please. Can you see my screen, everybody?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so start. Let's see. Wait a minute. Okay, we have, welcome to this English Open House from Basic 7. This day, you are going to show your English skills during a contest showing my English skills. The agenda for today. What is the agenda for today, students and everybody? Wait a minute, please. There are people out. I'm sorry. Okay. What is the agenda for today? Today, we have 4 activities. Number one, contestants presentation. Vamos a hacer la presentación de todos los participantes. Number two, stop the hunt. This is the first game, right? Este será el primer juego. Stop the hunt. En este juego, los estudiantes van a tener la posibilidad de trabajar conjuntamente en una página en Padlet. Ellos ya han trabajado con esto en clases. Es una página donde se puede interactuar y todos pueden ir aportando con ideas. En este caso lo vamos a utilizar para jugar Stop the Hunt, ¿ok? Number three, Game for Break. Vamos a tener un pequeño jueguito en donde ustedes van a demostrar que realmente entendieron la lectura. Vamos a tener una lectura, así es que vamos a hacer un cambio ahí. Y después Reading Comprehension. Esta la vamos a pasar al segundo. Reading Comprehension. Es un ejercicio de lectura comprensiva. To see if you are able to read in English and you are able to understand the reading. Okay? So this is the agenda for today, my dear students, and for everybody. Esa es la agenda que trabajaremos el día de hoy. Hello, everybody. So start with the contestant presentations, please. Let's go with the 7-8. Start. Please.
Good morning. My name is Edson Casa. We are the Fast Eagles from 7-8, and we are going to win this game. My partners are...
Hello, my name is Naomi Casper.
Hello, my name is Emilio Espinosa.
I am Dani Sanchez.
And I am Matias Velasco.
Okay. Very good. Welcome, everybody. Let's go with the 7-3, please.
Good morning. My name is Israel Castillo. We are the powerful friends. And my friends are...
I am...
Okay. Welcome, Cevitas. Continue.
I am María José López.
I am Adonis Chamorro.
Who else?
I am is Salome Valencia.
Okay, your name is, my name is Salome Valencia. Okay, very good. So let's start with the first game, students. For this first game, everybody is going to help me. Para este juego, todos me van a ayudar. I am going to show you a reading. Le voy a mostrar a usted una lectura. This reading was on the book, right? Esta lectura estaba en el libro. Entonces, en base a esta lectura, los participantes van a después a contestar unas preguntas. So you have to be very, very attentive. Tiene que estar atento y además no solo los participantes, sino todos los que nos están acompañando, porque después haremos un jueguito para ver quién estuvo más atento, right? So let's start. Para esta lectura, for this reading, wait a minute, please. Vamos a dejar que se amplíe para que se pueda ver mejor. Wait. Y todos me van a ayudar leyendo. La persona que me quiere ayudar con la lectura me levanta la manito y empezamos a leer. So, this reading is wearing computers. Wearing computers. What is wearing computers? Pues vistiendo computadoras. Vamos a ver de qué se trata. Let's start. Who wants to help me reading? ¿Quién quiere ayudarme leyendo? Si no hay nadie, escojo yo. Right? Okay, I have now one, two, three persons. Okay, let's go. Jocelyn Ramos, please. The first part.
Okay, wearing computers. Computers have come far from being a big box on your desk to something you can put in your pocket or wear on your face. They have become an important part of everyday life. Cell phones, watches, and even glasses are all things that now can have computers in them.
Very good. Thank you very much. Israel, please. The second part. Israel? Your microphone.
50 years ago, computers were the size of refrigerators. They would only do a few things before they become too slow. They weren't as smart as they are now.
Perfect. Very good. Let's go with Cesar Cabrera.
We can do almost anti-grid computers now. Purple. Who thinks better to help work to the king?
Things
on the
internet.
Things that on the
continue talking to friends. Vamos a sharing photos and videos.
On video, shopping and
playing games. And even
games has its homework.
Okay, perfect. Very good. Let's go with Jay Tatama. He is raising your hand. Jay.
Computers are now inside of almost everything we use. For example, some shoes already have them. The smart shoes use computers to learn where you go and what you do each day.
Perfect.
They also remember how far and how fast you have walked, so you understand how much exercise and need to do every day.
Very good, very good. Thank you. Somebody else? ¿Alguien más que me ayude leyendo? ¿Nos falta una partecita? No, I am going to choose one. So I am, no, aquí ya me están alzando la mano. Dana, please, continue.
DC computers help people to have a healthy life.
Things? Here. Dana, help me, please. La última partecita, ¿ya? Aquí está. No, se me fue Dana. Ariana, que me alzó la mano también. Ariana, please.
Since computers have changed so fast. Anything is possible in the future. Who knows what computers are going to look like?
Very good. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias a todos los que me ayudaron a leer. Espero que hayan todos atendido a la lectura. It was so interesting. And welcome to the students from 8th year. Bienvenidos los estudiantes de octavo que también nos están acompañando y también nos han ayudado a leer. Thank you very much. So let's go with the first contestant, okay? Vamos con el primer concurso y con los primeros concursantes también. What is the topic for today? ¿Qué vamos a hacer ahora? What we are going to do? You are going to answer the questions in the correct order, en el orden correcto en el que yo les vaya a ustedes mencionando, ¿de acuerdo? I am going to stop this. Voy a parar esto y enseguida va a salir una serie de preguntas. Wait a minute, please. Una serie de preguntas para la persona que yo le diga tiene que contestar. Primero vamos a irnos con el equipo del séptimo A. ¿Cuál era su nombre, students? What was your name from the 7A? Ok. So let's go. We have Edson, Emilio, Dani, Matías, and Naomi. Okay, let's go. Okay, Naomi, you are going to choose. Naomi, usted va a escoger. ¿Quiere vocabulary or questions number one or questions number two? Choose. One or two?
Two.
Two. Okay. Let me look for this. Déjeme buscar cuáles son las preguntas. Número dos. Two. We're incomplete.
Me tiene okay. Pregunta que no se le manda ya.
Okay. Let's go. So we are going to work with the eagles. Pay attention, please. Go. Here we are. Can you see my screen? ¿Puede ver mi pantalla? Everybody can see my screen? Yes, okay. This is the number two, wearing computers, reading. So, start. Ready, pay attention, students. Let's go. If you are wrong, you lose your turn, right? Etso casa first. You are the first one. Give me a number.
Six.
Number six. Your question is, how big were computers 50 years ago? A, size of a house. B, size of a refrigerator. Or C, size of a dog.
Size
of a refrigerator. Correct. Very good. You got a point. Good. Let's go with Emilio Espinosa. Emilio. One, two, three, four, or five?
Number two.
Number two. Let's go with a number two.
Claro. No. Es que mira, estás
smart shoes help you share photos. True or false?
Porque mira, yo qué haría, por ejemplo, para que sea así.
False.
False.
Yo le diría,
be
señores,
false. Let's see.
En cada post.
Correct. Very good. Point for you, Emilio. You're right. Let's go with Dani Sanchez. Dani, one, three, four, or five?
Four.
Number four. Let's go. Let's go. People use computers once a month. True or false?
B, false.
Correct. Very good. Point. Excellent. Let's go with Matias Velasco. Matias.
Yes, teacher. Number three.
Who is going to travel with her cousin? This is not correct. Okay, this is not for you. This is another question. I'm sorry. This is not for you. Vamos a poner Allison. Don't worry. Oh, mira, adivine. Choose another one, please.
One.
Let's see. I'm sorry. Okay. What can shoes that have computers in them do? They can tell you how much exercise you need to do every day. They can call you friends. They can help with your homeworks.
Hey. Hey.
Okay, correct. The letter A. This is correct. Let's go with Naomi. You have the number 5. It is the last one. Naomi, which of these things have computers in them? Food and refrigerators, balls and games, watch and glasses.
Watch and glasses.
Letter C, watch and glasses. Very good, correct. You're so right. Perfect, students. You finished the lesson. You have 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it is not 6, it is 5, right? Because you have one more. Okay, so let's go with the other team. Vamos al otro equipo, but I am going to start with Sebastián, okay? I want to start, I'm sorry, with Sebastián. Cevitas, my dear Cevitas, you are going to answer to me those questions. If you answer in the correct way, you are going to give your partners a point, ¿ok? Si Sebastián contesta correctamente a las 4 preguntas, les dará el punto al equipo que él, con el que él está. Let's go. Cevitas, are you ready? Yes or no? Okay, you are ready. Let's go, everybody. Sebas, 1, 2, 3, or 4?
No.
One. Let's go with the number one. Number one. What are they doing? ¿Qué están haciendo? Playing soccer, speaking, or playing games?
A.
Letter A, playing soccer. A? Are you sure? A, B, or C?
B.
C, playing games. Let's see. Correct. Very good. Very good, Sebas. Number 2, 3, 4.
Two.
Let's go. Number 2. What is he doing? He is exercising, shopping, watching TV. A, B, C. Repeat.
A.
A. Correct. Very good. One more. Una más. Si la atinas, punto para tu equipo. 3 or 4?
3.
Okay. Number 3. Is this a computer? Yes or no?
Hey.
Yes. Correct. Very good. Congratulations. Claps, everybody. Very good. Your team has the point. Tu equipo tiene el punto. Perfect. Ahí está el aporte de Sebas para su equipo. So let's go with the rest. Okay, thanks to you. Okay, let's go. The vocabulary, the way computers, let's go with this. This is for you, 7B. Let's start. Israel Castillo, you are going to start. Right?
Right, teacher.
Okay. Let's go. Number
2.
Number 2. People use computers for A, physical sports, B, shopping, C, taking care of a baby.
A.
A. What is A? You have to read.
Physical sports.
Incorrect. ¿Para qué usaba la gente las computadoras? ¿Ejercicio físico? I don't think so. Let's go with other one. Please start. Adonis Chamorro. Oh, I'm sorry. The time is over. No. We're going to start. Don't worry. Right? Vamos a reiniciarlo, volver a empezar, pero ya sabemos. Adonis, please. Number.
One.
Number one. Si te toca la misma que el compañero, la cambiamos. Ok. Smart shoes learn where you go and what you do. That is true or that is false?
False.
That is true. Eso decía en la lectura, ¿no? Vamos con otra persona. María José López. 2, 3, 4, 5. Four. Computers worth the size of pencils, true or false?
False.
Era false. That is correct. Le voy a dar como válida porque I have a mistake here, right? Está acabándose el tiempo antes de hora y eso no es correcto. Vamos con la siguiente persona. Let's go with Salomé Valencia. Salomé Valencia.
Aquí está, teacher.
Ok. Number.
Number one.
Number one. Let's see. Ok. Which of the following is wrong? Computers weren't as smart as they are now. Next one. Computers haven't changed for 50 years, or students can't use computers for homework. Which is wrong?
La number eight. La number B.
Wow, oh, I'm sorry, you were incorrect. So, everybody answer, students? Okay, so you have 2 points. En este juego han ganado los estudiantes del paralelo A, ¿ok? You have 2 points and the other one have 5 points. Congratulations. So let's continue. We're going to continue. Let's go to the Padlet. Vamos a seguir con la siguiente parte en donde los estudiantes deben estar preparados para escribir, right? You are going to write on the Padlet, students. So let me see. I am going to stop sharing.
¿Quién puede pasar el link de Padlet?
Ahora mismo se los paso. Wait a minute, please. I am going to share with you. Ok. Mientras, the students get prepared. Compartir. Wait a minute, please. Ok. Let's go with you. Yo voy a compartir un enlace, chicos. Por favor, solamente ingresar los participantes. Right? Solamente ingresar los participantes. Wait a minute, vamos a hacer una cosa.
¿Los invitados tenemos que ingresar?
No. Para los invitados yo tengo otro chat, otro link. Por favor, este link que acabo de compartir es solamente para los participantes, ¿ok? Les voy a pedir a todos que no ingresen porque para ustedes tenemos otro ingreso, ¿de acuerdo? ¿Recibieron ya? ¿Ya se ven? Ok. Ahora sí, mientras ellos se preparan, yo les voy a pasar ahora sí el link que es para los visitantes, para los invitados. Let's wait a minute, please. That is not for you, right? You are going to participate in other way. Let's go. I'm sorry, it is the internet, it is not good. So we have to wait. Okay. Okay. Right. Are you ready, students?
No, teacher.
No? Okay. We are waiting for you. Okay. Ready everybody, please. Ready everybody. En este momento les mando a los participantes, a los invitados, otro link. En este sí ingrese, por favor. En el segundo. Vuelvo a enviarle. Le mandé dos veces. Por favor, todos los invitados are going to join in this play. Right? Todos. Vamos a ver cómo les ha ido. Es this one, right? Es esta que está acá. ¿Ya se unieron? Did you join?
Yes.
Ok, solamente invitados ahora. Only guests. Ok. En la que mandé para los invitados, students, we have this part. Ustedes van a encontrarse con una parte de la lectura. You are going to find a part of the reading. What are you going to do? You are going to complete. Primerito, please write your name. Escribe su nombre. Then you join. And you have this. ¿Verdad que se encontraron con esto? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, what are you going to do? ¿Qué va a hacer? Ustedes van a completar las palabras que faltan en esta lectura, right? You are going to complete the words. La primera persona que acabe me saldrá a mí en la lista como el ganador. Start now. Empiece, por favor. Let's go. Let's see the nearpod. Okay, Elian Ludeña is first. I don't know, Victoria, Cayo. Oh, okay. We have joined a lot of students. Good job, Grace Melo. Welcome too. Let's see. What about your memory? Vamos a ver qué pasa con esa memoria. Yo les voy a ayudar unita. ¿Aquí qué será? What is the first one? What is here?
They have. They.
¿Será they? I don't know. They have come far. No. That is not correct. That is not they.
Computers
is the correct. Computers have come far. Okay. Computers. So be careful. Be careful. I am going to stop sharing because I am going to work with the other team. ¿Los chicos del equipo están listos ya? Are you ready?
Yes, teacher, pero todavía no sabemos qué.
Ok.
Profe, y ahorita en ese, párame la mano, tampoco se puede escribir.
Yes, I know. I know. Eso es solamente, remember that it is only for the contestants. Eso es solamente para los concursantes. Don't forget that. Nobody else can write.
Soy un concursante.
¿Perdón? Sí, sí, yo sé. Todavía no les habilito. Todavía no les he habilitado. Solamente les estoy haciendo acuerdo a los demás. Ok. Ok, let's see. Let's see your results, right? We're going to see what happened. We are going to see what happened here. Did you finish? No acaban todavía. You don't finish yet. What happened with the guests? The first one is Elian, the second is Israel, and the rest, Martín Cadena, correct. Bella Sevilla, good. Danae Salazar, good. Yes.
Yo no puedo ingresar porque está muy malo mi internet.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sorry. Tenemos aquí tres. Ronnie Singaña, three. Jade Satama, four. Okay, I think that Jade Satama is on the top. Jade está ganando. Bueno, les vamos a dejar a ver si después van recordando la lectura y la van completando. Nos vamos a ir al último concurso, ¿ok? Let's go to the last. Let me see, ahí cerrar. Ok, let's go to the next one. Para la siguiente, students, pay attention, fast eagles, pay attention, attention, powerful friends. You have to write quickly. Tiene que escribir con rapidez, de acuerdo a la letra que yo le proporcione. According to the letter, right? Para eso yo he preparado aquí una rueda. I prepared this. Wait a minute, please. Yes. Let's see. Una rueda donde están todas las letras que quiero que usted haga. Entonces, usted tiene que estar atento a la rueda el momento que yo diga ya. Quiero empezar a mirar que usted escribe. You cannot write if I don't tell you, right? Usted no puede escribir si yo no le indico todavía. Cuando yo le diga ya, empiece a escribir. Si no, no. You have to remember vocabulary. You have to remember the vocabulary for with that letter, okay? So let's go. I don't find this one. I'm sorry. Okay, let's go. I think it's this. Let me see. Okay, ready students, let's go with the first letter. Pay attention. The first letter is the letter E. One, two, three, start. Words with the letter E. Everybody is going to see what you write. Todos vamos a mirar qué escriben los compañeros, ¿ok? This is for the fast eagles. This is for the powerful friends. The number of correct words are the number of points, right? We have, don't forget to write your name. No olvide poner su nombre. Si no tiene nombre, yo le elimino el Padlet, ¿ok? Don't forget to write your name.
Profe, no le puede escribir.
What happened? Refresca la página. Refresh the page.
Sí, profe, ya le refresqué.
I don't know what happened. Maybe it's your internet. Maybe it's your internet. Okay, we have questions here. 30 seconds, students. 30 seconds more. Quickly, quickly. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop the hand. Nada de lo que haga a partir de ahorita vale ya. Stop the hand, please. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, stop. Okay, let's see. Let's see.
Vamos. Yo no me dejó escribir.
What happened? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Y por qué no le dejó escribir?
No sé, yo refresqué incluso la página.
Really? I don't know what happened. porque todos los demás pudieron escribir. ¿Qué cree que pasó? ¿Los demás pudieron escribir, students?
Yes, teacher.
So what happened? Okay. Wait a minute, please. Me espera un segundito, por favor. I don't know what happened here. No, I can't. I'm sorry. So let's go. Let's go with the first team. With E, eyes. One. Por favor, los demás pueden ir contando, please. Eyes. Urge, correct. Ear, three. Elephant, four. Enjoy, five. Explain is incorrect. No está bien escrita. So, five. And we have here Emiliano. It's a name. It is not correct. No a name. Five. Matías Velasco, educate. Six. Correct. Okay, vamos a hacerle válida. Let's go. El otro equipo, tenemos 6 puntos, we have 6 points. Here, the other team, we have each, one, ear, two, early, three, erase, four, easy, five, eye, six, early, seven, egg, eight, earth, nine. You have 9 points, students, you got 9 points. Correct, that is good. Very good job. So let's go with the other one. Okay, let's erase this. This. Get prepared for the next one, please. Okay. Vamos a ver la siguiente letra, right? Wait a minute, please. Right. Okay, prepare for the next letter, students. The next letter is. The letter F. Let's go now. Now, you got a minute. Okay? 1 minute. The letter S. Quickly. Don't forget to write your name. Don't forget to paste in the correct one. Okay. 35 seconds. Irá acomodando debajo de donde le corresponde, por favor. 35 seconds. 44 seconds. You got 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Everybody stop your hand. No more words, students. Okay. I don't receive more. Okay. Si aparecen más, ya no valen, right? Let's go. Dani Sánchez says, fast, correct. Family, good, fat. Very good. You got 3. More. We have here, fail. Good, that is correct. 4. Next, Naomi. Sad, sheep. It was with S or it was with F, students? ¿Con qué era? F o S?
F.
Con M.
F. Con M.
F. Sí, ya escuché con F.
It was the letter F, so this is not correct. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's with F.
Teacher, you
Emiliano. Fox. father, frog, and factory. Ok. ¿Cuántas van? ¿Quién me está ayudando a contar? How many are?
Only seven.
Only seven, that's right. And fox, it is repeated. Está repetida. And frog, it is repeated too. Está repetida también. So 7 points for the Eagles. 7 more. Let's go with María José.
Six. Yo me equivoqué, puse con
three. False and fat. We have 4. Correct. Correct. Let's go the other. Let's go the other one. With a, okay. Full, fountain, full, and far. Okay, perfect. Let's go. So they are 8. And Sebastián Cadena, esta ya la vi. This is correct. Vamos 8. We are 8. And I don't have more. And
the no, rest? Teacher, ya borré el mío porque era con M.
Okay, so we have 8 points for the powerful friends. 8 points. The last one letter. La última, chicos. Let's go the last one. Pay attention. Pay attention to the letter. Letter V. Letter B. 1, 2, 3. Start. Start. Letter B. Okay. Quickly, quickly. Letter B. You have 30 seconds more. 30 segundos. Letter B. Ten seconds, 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, stop. Stop your hand. Stop your hand, everybody. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Esta es la definitiva, students. This is the last one. Let's go with Matías Velasco. Matías has, irán contando. You have to count, right? Boat, vocalize, vulture, and vinegar. Correct. You have 4. Bye bye. Next one. Dani, have bolt. It is repeated, right? Está repetida, ¿no es verdad? Bolt.
No.
No. Okay, so now.
Porque I need a bot.
Okay, that, yeah, yes, it was bolt. So, 5. You got 5. Let's go another. Emilio, vacation, 6. Ballet, 7. Violin, 8. Bass, 9. 9 words. Good. Naomi, vacation, repeat it. Visit, 10. Butcher, repeat it. 10 words. You have 10 words. I don't know if it is more. No. Let's go with the other one. Let me take a note. Okay. Israel, vacation, 1. Belly, 2. Boys, 3. Volley, 4. Vowelable, 5. Band, 6. Variate, 7. Variation, 8. Correct. 8 words. Okay, that was a good job. You have a lot of words. María José, village. Okay, 7. No, 8, 9. Vowel, 10. Violent, 11. Correct, 11. Let's go, Sebas. Boat. This is repeated, students?
No.
No. So, 12. Bind. 13. Victory. 14. And Van is repeated. So, 14 words. Very good. Good job. And we have Bane, but it doesn't have the name. Este no tiene el nombre, por lo tanto, cannot be for you. Okay? This is not correct. Let's go with the other one. And this one is from Anonymous. No, that is not correct. Okay, let's see. Oh, sí, that's right. Esta es la última, pero ¿cuántos sacaron los Powerful Friends, students? How many?
14.
No, it was 14. No 10, it was 14. So, we have here, ball, ¿qué dice aquí? Ball? Okay, one. Bully is repeated. Vulture is repeated. Bane is repeated. And value two. Estaban repetidas. Only one more. It is only one. Right? So 11. Now, students, it was a very, very good job. Fue un excelente trabajo for everybody. You are going to count today. Vamos a contar cuánto sacó cada uno. Who has the counts? Please add, sube. 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 11. Okay, what is the total? What is it, the total, students?
29.
How many?
29.
In English? In English, I
29
for the Fast Eagles. 29 points for the Fast Eagles. And let's go with the Powerful Friends. They got 3 plus 9 plus 8 and plus 14. How many is this?
How no sé, pero sé que ganamos.
Cuente.
34.
34? Are you sure?
No sé, teacher, pero sé que ganamos.
Yes, it is 34. It is 34. So the winners, but by a little, por muy poquito. Congratulations, everybody. Everybody.
Good morning, everybody. It's
hello. Hello.
Hello.
We have finished for today, students. We have finished. Congratulations, everybody. Felicitaciones a todos. You made a very, very good job. Hicieron un excelente trabajo, no solo hoy, sino durante todo el año. Okay? Thanks for all. Gracias a todos y gracias por todo. See you for the exam. Okay? Nos vemos para el examen. Gracias, Paulito. Discúlpame el tiempo. Paramos este momento.